Okay. Oh, it's me, Renegade Mac and Cheese, back again after a fun Christmas. And here we are, I'm back playing Skyrim. Oh, level up. Was not expecting that. Okay, carry more shit. No, it's simply for the plus one max summon.
Respect, companion. I'd ask that you and your friends muzzle that door.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want a battle.
How goes the begging today, Brendan?
That's right. Mock this guy's there.
Got some good pieces out here.
Sail.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Okay, go back up to Dragonreach.
Okay.
Watch the skies, traveler. Looking to do some hunting? Avoid Brittleshin Pass to the southwest.
Send half our guards to aid the legions just for a few days, it could tip the scales in the Empire's favor. The companions can help protect the city, and the Emperor will be in our debt.
That's not sense.
You're short on guards. Let's see. And helmet. Spear and magic helmet. Jess. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. I'm going too fast. I'm getting an army together. Thank you. Okay, was ist das? Okay, I have to go up there. Simply to see what the fuck is up there. Okay.
I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I don't want to do this.
Fuck you! There are those two. There's three. There's four. Why are they so fucking slow? Never gonna catch me. Try again.
I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
Hi, Dragon. Up the butt. Up the butt. absorbed. Well, that was fun. Hold the rock a pass. Gotcha. What's up? Troll. Sorry, dude. Take the potion, and that's it. Continue with our walking to Skyrim. Now I have that song in my head. She'll be coming round and round when she comes. What's up? Roasted kitty! Do that. That was a short battle. hate heights. I hate heights. Okay, there we go. It's cold, cold water. Ow. Surprise! That's all I want. That's all I want. And that. And that. I'll take your lockpicks and your arrows. That and one of those and all of your arrows. Come on. There we go. Damn those giants. Just one mammoth to feed us for a month, but they herd them around like prize cattle. Never taking an eye off them. We've hunted this area dry unless we get a kill soon. I think we're on camp. Well, I'll take that and that and those. Back here. Oh, look! A chest! Take that and that. Not the petty. Oh. This way. Here, look. It's the way out. Map. Go back. Jump. Okay. I know I say okay a lot, because I really don't know what to say to not have dead air, but... Ayla, hello.
Come to me with questions. I know
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet.
I took care of that group with the Silverhand.
Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Next
Good
target.
That you're so eager. I've caught wind that one of the brighter Silverhand has been sniffing around the rift. If you can sneak into their camp and steal his plans, we'll have the advantage.
How am I going? Here? Way the fuck over here? Merry Fair Farm.
It's not safe around here. There's thieves out there looking to steal everything you own.
Nobody asked you. Oh, well, stuff just popped up. Okay. What is this? Oh, more enemies. Okay. Faldar's tooth. But it's the tooth.
Give him the dogs, boys.
What's up? None of that. one of those. What else? One of those. Open Valdar's tooth. Okay, that was a close one. Hello. Really? Thank you. Minor Magicka, healing. Healing. And that's it. Food. Okay, how do I open the fucking door? Unless I go under here. What's up? No, I just came from there. Excuse me. Here.
Is someone there?
Fuck. Oh, for another 26 minutes, shit. Ah, okay. Okay, and who else? Oh, fuck it. That'll work. Stupid, all of you. Hi. Open the door to Skyrim. course.
Make a fine rock, cat.
Oof.
You'll be so
scrolls.
It's easier to rob when you're dead.
Did I just make a complete fucking circle? Damn it! You know what? I don't have time to play anymore. Horsey! Ride the horsey! Thank you. Sorry, horsey. Is there a way in? Thank you. Damn. 64,000 hours. 21, 21, 21. Holy shit. Oh. Open the chest. That. Ooh, that one's good. Okay, I'll be back. It's too cold in my room.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Jump! Piece of shit, jump!
I've been running interference for you around. Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
Looking for
And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man. But don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. It just means I can show you the ropes.
I hear you've been busy of late.
Work to avenge or work for the honor? Avenge.
Hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Blessing, curse. Blessing.
Aye, that sounds like it. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you.
So the truth?
The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few
years. Oh, my neck.
One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord, Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves.
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
More powerful, hunted down. Hunted down.
We'll get to that. It's not so simple as just killing them. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Is there a way to cure yourself?
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
Alone shall be done. Don't wish to remove.
This is not about you. Your own fate will be your own. Now be gone.
I was the newest companion until you came along.
Okay, where the hell am I going? Oh, way the fuck down here.
Oh!
Try again. Yep, there it is. Out of the fucking water, stupid. Where the fuck are you going? Hello. What's up? Somebody help? Fuck you!
It happened so fast. 1 minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed.
Did you see where it went?
No. I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left.
Here you go, 5 gold.
You're too kind. Thank you. Be careful and stay safe.
Thank you for the gold, traveler.
Thank you for your kindness.
No problem. Yeah, not bad. Something's happening. Missed.
Yours, I submit. Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Your skin, aren't you ill?
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Where are you going?
Returning to High Rock. Our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him. Kesh could tell you more. I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Kinnereth for you, stranger. I'd almost given up hope of walking away from here.
Who are you?
Name's Valder. I hunt out of Falkreath. We tracked a bear to this den. Good coin for those pelts. We had the big sow cornered when they showed up. Three of them, out of nowhere. Spriggans. Niels went down before we even knew to run. Ari died just inside. I never even thought the things were real. I may have lost a drop or two of blood. Truth is, I'm not going anywhere like this. Hurts to breathe.
I have a potion.
I just need a little to get going. Much better. Thanks, friend. I wouldn't have lasted much longer without that.
Good job.
But now what? I can't just walk away. Not with my friends' bodies in there being torn apart by those beasts.
I understand. Let me help.
You do that for a stranger? I don't know what to say. Lead on, I suppose.
Clearing out the cavern.
Step lightly. Who knows if those things can hear us or not?
Thank you.
It's done then. Justice, if you can call it that.
Look, I want you to have this. I know it isn't much, but it's important to me. Ari gave me this dagger when we first started hunting together. Always said it brought her luck. You should be the one to carry it now. I'll give them a proper burial, then head back. Come find me if you're ever in Falkreath. You'll always be welcome at my door.
Cool. What does it do? Oh! Plus crit hit. Cool. I'll be back. I'm gonna go see if I can find something to help me. My neck is killing me. I stretched and started to get a headache. So yeah. Okay. Hi. Why? Oh, the fucking dragon pieces. Forgot about those.
doctor has seen now.
Okay, I'll go in the back of the chamber so that they can fucking move.
finally had the nerve to attack your bastard.
We got most of them.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him.
The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yorvaskar.
We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead.
Anyone else hurt?
No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wulfram. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kotlak, and they will know terror before the end.
Huh?
Make them bleed.
Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
Was it us?
I've sensed the blood pulsing a little stronger of late. I had assumed you had as well. I think our potential is on the rise. Persine smiles on us. Let's not question too much. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Persine.
Make them bleed!
Don't leave any of them alive. Don't leave any of them alive.
Where the hell up here? On the star. I put it.
savior!
Wake up!
Never should have come here.
Yeah, well.
I'll starve you into pieces.
You can certainly try. Okay, for now, I'm going to stop the stream because I am falling asleep in my chair. I'm going to take maybe a couple hour power nap and be back on, so. Thank you for stopping by, and see y'all later.